I think just really reaching out to the community and talking to people about where they can start to begin the healing process after we've gone through 2 years of COVID pandemic.